We've been talking about this next story. You know, they're on our cars, they're on our houses, sometimes even on us. Spiders are webbing their way across Oklahoma, leaving a sticky trail behind them. Live now is Eyewitness News 5's Melissa Newton. And Melissa, this story is not for any arachnophobics you're watching right now.
Oh, absolutely not, Jessica. And we want to show you what we're talking about. Take a look at this car. It is covered in sticky, stringy spider webs. And experts say it's a problem all across the state.
Invasion of the spider webs.
You can see them flying through the air.
As I was jogging, I went past a set of trees. I mean, it covered my whole face, so I had to stop, wipe my face.
The spider webs interrupted Raquel Williams' afternoon workout.
I don't know where the spiders are. Hopefully, they're not close to the web.
I've never felt spider webs like this.
I didn't worry about it.
As a mom, Cherie still worries about all the web work as well, especially around places where kids play.
The spider webs are horrible.
I can't tell whether we actually have more spiders this year or the public's perception of those spiders has increased.
Richard Gratham is an expert on spiders.
I have noticed what I think is a larger number of brown recluse this year, too.
He says what we're seeing is a process called ballooning.
That's just their way of spreading around.
First, baby spiders climb to a higher area.
And once they get up there, they kind of face into the wind, and they will extrude several, three, four, five long silk strands. And those silk strands get caught in the air and they just release.
And Gratham says it seems to be a very active spider season.
I would suspect that it goes all the way back to the very wet spring. That's contributed to a lot of plant material out there, and I think a lot of the insects feed on that plant material.
And all of those crawling creatures are giving some people the creeps.
It does seem like a very eerie autumn Halloween feel.
And some good news for those of us who don't care for spiders or for the webs they leave behind. Most of the spiders die. Thousands hatch out of an egg sac every year. Only a few of those survive. We're live. Melissa Newton, Eyewitness News 5.
I think that's good news for a lot of us, Melissa. And because most spiders are actually beneficial, experts recommend if you find them outside, just leave them alone. But those that are venomous, the spiders like the brown recluse, they will try to get indoors. So if you do find those inside, you should probably call an exterminator to take care of that problem inside your house.
That's right. And that woman had a good perspective on it, kind of positive look at it. This is kind of getting us in the mood for Halloween.
Yeah,
it
creepy,
is.
Spooky.
Don't need to decorate your house.
Rick
already
was
covered.
Talking about it the other day, invasion of the crazy, creepy little spider, something like that.